Mario DeLaurier.
Just for the end, that time allowed, and there's our first fault-free round of Mario DeLaurier, Olympic veteran and also World Cup champion. Representing Canada here today, giving us clear round number four for the Longines Cup title. Here to try to add their name to the list, we'll introduce our